In time.
I will take a turn to your time. I just thought you needed to talk in person.
Safer.
I shall be.
In a jump of steel.
So I'm trying to find anything.
So soon in here. Sien.
Everything just.
Mantu. You're not eating well, Japan. Sleepy. Come tidur dekat couch. Okay, sleep in your sofa, okay? Must clean your eyes now. Take mata a bit sleepy. Are you sleepy?
This journey became riskier earlier this year when China changed its Coast Guard law to allow the use of weapons to eliminate dangers when their national sovereignty is being infringed upon. After 22 hours of sailing, we arrive at Scarborough Shoal. It's high tide and the reef is hardly breaking the surface. But if you look closely, waves from the deep blue ocean break on a lighter turquoise body of water. That's the limestone reef you can see in this satellite image. Easier to spot is the Chinese presence. So there's a Chinese Coast Guard vessel that's watching us at the moment. It's done three sweeps. First of all, 200 meters away, then 100 meters away, and now 50 meters away. It's watching our every move. The Coast Guard ship leaves without incident, but it's made a point. Going inside Scarborough Shoal is off limits.